Jeff is an amazing student. I met Jeff a few years ago and he knocked on the door of my lab and wanted to get involved in research. I was more than happy to welcome him, but I was immediately amazed at just how strong of a worker he was, his initiative, his problem-solving skills, and so I really saw him take off from those early years to become, well, the award-winning researcher that he is these days.
Hi, my name is Jeff Krupa. I'm in my fourth year of my undergraduate degree in physics at UBC's Okanagan campus. I work in the Integrated Optics Lab here on campus, and there I study photonics and the ultra-fast responses of semiconductors. And I also work with the ATLAS experiment on the physics at the energy frontier.
Jeff is a step above a lot of students in terms of research because he has so much initiative. He wanted to see what the state of the art is. He wanted to see what are the unsolved problems out there, and so he really enjoyed tackling them. He's been doing a lot of work in my lab. He's been even around the world doing some research. I've seen him really relish in some of the hard questions out there and looking for solutions.